been a Soho doorway, a policeman knew my name. He said,